Yeah, let's do this. 100 pound floor against wall. We sex them out till them call me. And the girls them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. 100 pound floor against wall. We sex them out till them call me. And the girls them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall.
Hello, me body girl.
Here in the mirror.
Catch it, don't give me no icky girl.
Go to the air.
Did you sniff it?
Remove your hand away. But make me ram it, stick it, jam it, keep it down.
Y'all forget sex though.
Who that a ask me why? Y'all is me ask me question, a funky guy.
So funny.
So how you a act so shy? Me no make kitty, but me da like a blind.
Me no Batman,
half a me no Robin guy. If you and I ever not to tie,
no shy.
When me stop it, then you reply. Bite your lips and close your eyes, girl. From bed, from floor against wall. We sex them all till them call me. I'm the girls, them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the.
Hi guys, I'm back. And talk about this book. So, all in all, I enjoyed the cleanse. It was worth it. I spent like $6 on this book, less than that, like $4. I got it off of goodwill.com. I have a video. If you go to my YouTube channel, and I'll put the link to that over here somewhere, or at the end of the video, or in the above description, one of those, and it sends you to this website where they sell books for Goodwill, and this was $6, the shipping was like nothing, all in all, and you get this book. It was used, but I mean, it looked brand new when I got it. Now it's a little messed up because I've been using it almost every single day since I've got it. But one thing I want to talk about to you guys for weight loss is water. A lot of people don't like water. I didn't for a while doing this cleanse because I was just tired of drinking liquids. But usually for breakfast, I have one glass of water or like a jug of water the size of my thing. I'll show you guys. About this big, and this is 24 ounces, which is basically the amount you're supposed to drink almost, but this is 8 ounces of water. Actually, I think it's more than that. It is 16 ounces, so 2 cups of water here, and yeah, I mean, I just feel like I enjoyed these pills. I mean, I'm going to keep using them. They say they use for cleanse, but I'll keep using them and these. I mean, I don't drink alcohol that often, but I like to keep my liver clean. And they're both very helpful pills. These are really thick when they go down. It's really hard to drink water and take them one at a time and take them slowly. And like I said again, with these smoothies, I didn't like a lot of them. I'm going to try the last one today, but wasn't a big fan. I literally only like 3 of these smoothies out of the 10, which says a lot. I mean, if you're, I guess it also depends on your taste buds. So if you're like, if you really, really like, let's say spinach. I love spinach, so it was easy for me to drink the spinach ones, but when you start to incorporate mixed greens and kale in them, I didn't like them anymore, so that's something to take into consideration, what vegetables you like. I mean, if you're not a vegetable eater, it'll be harder. Some people do the modified cleanse. I like the full cleanse. It was easier for me to prep stuff. Everything was cooked already. I didn't have a lot of dishes to wash. Only thing I had to wash was my blender, but I washed it like right after I used it every time. I just feel better. Also snacks, like I'm gonna eat this for breakfast now. But usually for breakfast, I mean, people go for cooked food, raw vegetables, and fruits. For breakfast are better for you. So like a banana, a glass of water with lemon. I usually like it cold. But if I have sparkling water, I'll put a lemon in it. But if I'm drinking regular water, most purified or filtered, some ice cubes to be dusted. In the morning, I drink a glass of this. I was doing that the whole time I was in this cleanse. But all in all, it wasn't bad. I'm just going to insert all the smoothies that I made. I'm going to try to insert all the videos that I made too. So from one to now. I don't know if I posted. Good water. Very good breakfast. I do have my smoothie, but I'm probably just going to eat or drink that because I'm going to be walking a lot today. But I'm doing some gardening or planting, so I don't know. But what did I learn from the cleanse? To find snacks and foods that you like, you actually can buy all the food in advance. She said to buy them in portions. I bought everything together and everything. I had to go and buy more spinach. I bought all my fruits and vegetables together. I used them all. They stayed very fresh. I still have leftover kale and mixed greens and frozen fruits for other smoothies. And yeah, it wasn't expensive. I spent $65 on organic stuff, but that's just here. Other places might be more expensive. And if they are, just buy your regular frozen fruits. Yeah, and also look out for deals because most supermarkets have like sales and stuff like that. What else do I want to mention? Cleanse is not meant for everybody. It's hard shit. The full cleanse. The regular, I don't know about the modified one, but I'm sure because it incorporates at least one meal, you'll be fine. But the full cleanse is not easy. It is not meant for everybody at all. You have to have strong discipline. I think when because I came up to my friend's house and it was like day three, and he'd make cookies. They smelled so good, and I was tempted because we were sitting on the stove and he'd left to go to work. I was still here, like working on my videos and vlog, and I was so tempted to eat a cookie. Guys, I'm so fucking tempted. Bless me. I'm sorry. Okay. So, yeah, I was so tempted to eat a cookie. And I had to put them all in a stack. I stacked them up first on the stove and, like, looked at them. And I was like, okay, why am I doing this cleanse? I'm doing this for a reason. I want to feel healthier. I want to lose all the fat that I was gaining while I was eating bad vegan food. Don't eat that fucking cookie. So I just put them, wrapped them up and like put them in the oven so I couldn't see them. And then I didn't eat the cookie. And that'll happen. We went grocery shopping one time and we had to go to the vegan section because he wanted some of these fries that I'd made and they were in the vegan section. And I'm so devastated. I'm so sad because I can eat everything in the vegan section, and I knew what I liked. Like, I was sad. So, yeah, there was that. And then, there was a lot. I just feel like with this cleanse, you'll have your up and down days. Like, I had days where I was like, yesterday, I was like, oh my gosh, it was like, felt energized and amazing and just lively. Then you'll have days where you literally don't want to eat anything, you're tired, you're drowsy, you're dizzy. Then you'll have days where you're like, it's an up and down thing with this cleanse because your body is adjusting to this. Today I feel awake, I feel light, I feel healthy.